What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Starfield. We are going to be heading over to Neptune, I believe. Definitely Neptune. So let's go ahead and let's hop up in this cockpit and fly away. Docked. Well, let's undock. This should have been like a air bubble. So let's go ahead and open up that star map. I think it said we gotta go to Neptune. So, yep, there it is. Mr. Neptune himself. Set a course. Traveling to Neptune. Shoot over there. We gotta find Moora. Moora. Where the hell do you see a ship? Just a... Oh shit. Oh, shit. Dock to the ship. Oh, I bet. Heidi ho, neighbor. All right, move. Come in, Mr. Artifact. Oh, you bet. You got it from here. Died. That's what you would have done. Don't mind, I'm gonna take your medicine too. Make sure I got all these ecliptics. Everything they got to offer, man. Whatever they got to offer, that's good money. Hell no, oh shit, thanks. That's all good money. Oh, I didn't even see him back here. Alright, we got everything. It's time to go. Cockpit. Board straight to the cockpit. Gonna undock. And I guess let's make our way back to, thanks. Dude is so weird. Alright. So let's do this. Star map. Bam. Bam. Back to the galaxy. Alpha Centauri. And set course. Alpha Centauri. Jump. Go! Now, it said it's going to take fuel. Okay. Alright. Doing really well. Yeah. Alright. I had you haul a lot of gear. Take all. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm prioritizing right now. Equinox. Go ahead and sell those guys. Sell the Grendels. Sell the Krakens. I'll keep the knife, or I'll sell the knife and keep the sword, just in case. Alright, so the vendor is out of money. So, let's see. Thank you. Okay, now, let's go ahead and go over here in the cell. Go ahead and sell the deep mining spacesuit. That looks cool. I'm gonna keep these two. Just getting rid of a couple things. Well, actually, excuse me. All right, Right, Mass District. Oh boy, can't wait to see what this artifact does with the other artifacts. It's gonna be so cool. Oh, and like, if you guys have watched this far, like, subscribe, leave a comment, turn on the little bell notification so all the little videos will be popping up on your phone or your tablet or your computer, so you'll see. Oh, I know, Sarah. Oh, I know. Okay. Make our way in. Yeah. About to add that second piece that we've gotten to there too. The three on the table. Awesome. Nice. Got the constellation. It's an honor. Good. Oh yeah, we're gonna travel with Sarah. Okay. Will do, Chief. Time to go. All right. First things first, we got a new suit. We got the Constellation suit. It's a heavy one, too. I'm gonna stick with the Deep Seeker because it's given me for helmet, we're gonna go one we have on. All right, ladies and gents, can can we finally upgrade our skills? Skill points. You have 4. Alright. Let's see. Now, physical. Okay, yeah. Social. Yeah. It's cool. Tech. So, security. Rank 1 available. Unlock that guy. Alright. We have security now. Let's see. How do we get this? Okay. So let's go over here and see. Targeting control, piloting, booster. Alright, we're gonna just keep our other 2 skill points for right now. Must be Sam Coe. Nice to meet you. Yes, sir. All right, well, we're out of here. We gotta go get Barrett. We get over there, get Barrett. We get our butts. Star map. Unknown. Just fast travel over to here real quick. That way we can get up out of here a little bit faster. Morgan. Alright, looks like we're still in the Mass District. Let's get in and get to the spaceport. We're going to jump back over to Vectera and get our good friend Barrett and get his ass back on the ship. Yeah, I would like to see what you got for a ship. Okay. That's an expensive ship. Oh, wait, what? Okay, so that's expensive. That's really expensive. Not as bad, still expensive. Okay. So, Shield Breaker. That's a nice ship. Oh, I only got one ship, and it's not worth a whole lot. Oh, cool. I'd like to modify. Can I... A upgrade ship? Okay. Cancel modification. I'll leave it for now till I can buy a new ship, or maybe I can just walk away with a ship. Let's go, Vasco. You brought me any trinkets lately? Okay then, never mind. Take off. Let's go get our buddy Barrett. Excuse me. Okay. Open up the star map. It's 11:30. Back to the system, back to the galaxy. Where were we anyways, guys? I don't remember. Missions. I can look at missions. Into the unknown, back to Vectera, return to Vectera. There we go. Now that should show me Narion. Yes. Show me. No, I didn't mean like show me. I meant like... Damn it. Wait a minute. Okay, no. We gotta go here. Set course. To Narion. We're gonna jump over to Narion. Oh, it's such a bright light. Talk about a suck ass. This guy. What we got going on? Oh, yeah. What's this? Okay. All right, let's open up the star map and get to landing. Let's get to landing on Vactera real quick so we can get our buddy. Oh God. Damn, Barrett. What happened? Alright, let's go see if we can't find them. We need to ping them. How do I get in there? Alright, let's figure out how we get in here. Oh wait, there's those little doors. These little panels. All right. Let's get in here and figure out where they are. One. Alright, so now we know what they look like. They're like little blue squares. Oh, I want that. Plushy Galacticat? That's awesome. Emergency power cell. There's gotta be one more somewhere. Oh, Heller's cutter. No, Heller. I wonder which one's gonna be actually, you know, in the end here. Is it gonna be Heller? Is it gonna be... I don't know, they said that he's really... He's more dangerous than we think. Uh-huh. Awesome credits. How much is we got here? 210, not bad. A locker. Got a space undersuit. Locker. Just a water bottle. Nothing really good. Locker, nothing. Nothing, locker, some food, another space undersuit, planter. So open this door, see if we can't find that last emergency cell. Locker, undersuit, nothing, another suit, nothing. And a fragment marker of mine, I'll take it. Oh wait, and a gray suit this time, nice. Alright. Alright, deep mining space suit, got it. Med pack. I gotta be overlooking it. Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. There was a flashlight. Like, I can check the dark spots. got to be one more around here. Oh, is that it right there? Milk. Oh, no, that's not it. Alright, we're gonna find this cell. Wherever it is. Something must be very funny over there. Looking for this last power cell. Gotta be somewhere in here. But I can't seem to find it. I cannot find the power cell. Excuse me, there's a piece of adaptive frame there. How in the world do I get in there? You know what? There's a bench. There's a bench right around the corner. If it's wanting me to make one, I can easily do that. Okay. Okay, that is not the answer. Okay, I didn't know I could open certain cupboards. Maybe. Just maybe. It's in a cupboard somewhere. It's not in that cupboard. Was it in the cupboard in here? I have no idea where it is. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching. Gonna call it an episode here. When we come back, I should have that other power core to be able to locate where Barrett and Heller went. So if you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, comment, hit the little notification bell. Really helps out the channel. Try to post once a day. Keep everyone entertained. As always, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.